Shut up and sit down.
10 lines on International Day of Women and Girls in Science for Kids, Children, School Students and Competitive Exams in English. Set 1. 10 lines on International Day of Women and Girls in Science for Kids. Set 1 is helpful for 1st, 2nd, 3rd, 4th and 5th class students. Number 1. International Day of Women and Girls in Science is very memorable. Number 2. It is celebrated every year on the 11th of February. Number 3. On International Day of Women and Girls in Science, the main focus is to eliminate gender inequality in science. Number 4. This will be a huge event in the history of development so far. Number 5. Science and gender equality are considered vital for the requirement of the internationally prepared development objectives. Number 6. This includes future topics for various sustainable development. Number 7. Over the previous 15 years, the worldwide community has required many needs in inspiring and engaging women and girls in science. Number 8. But women as well as girls continue to be excluded from taking part fully in science. Number 9. There should be proper education, especially for girls. Number 10. Science must be understood well by the girls as well as women. Set 2. 10 lines on International Day of Women and Girls in Science for School Children. Set 2 is helpful for 6th, 7th and 8th class students. Number 1. The International Day of Women and Girls in Science is a very prominent day for various enhancement factors of women and girls. Number 2. Science is a very vast field and thus girls need to be educated in this particular aspect for the fact that their education as well as progress also matters. Number 3. This will give full access and provide varied paths to all the options available for an individual in the sector of science. Number 4. This day is purely for women and girls. Number 5. The International Day of Women and Girls in Science mainly focuses on the fact that both science and gender equality are crucial and vital for the achievement of globally built development objectives. Number 6. This aims at the 2030 Agenda for Sustainable Development. Number 7. However, the biases that have been in society for ages and gender discrimination are driving girls and women far from the fields that are closely related to the science sector. Number 8. Gender equality shall prevail. Number 9. Proper education and enhancement must be done. Number 10. Girls should work hand to hand in the field of science as well. Set 3. 10 lines on International Day of Women and Girls in Science for Higher Class Students. Set 3 helps the students study in classes 9th, 10th, 11th, 12th or preparing for competitive exams. Number 1. The main aim of this is to remove or eliminate gender-based inequalities. Number 2. The focus is also on providing proper education to all the girls and women to become an earning head in a family. Number 3. Science is a never-ending sector and needs unity from all categories to develop a better environment. Number 4. This day provides awareness about girls' education and the growth of the mind in the field of science. Number 5. Girls should learn the importance of imparting education in science sectors to achieve greater height. Number 6. The objective is to innovate higher goals and achieve the same so that they can earn a reputation in this world. Number 7. This day projects at the properties that need to be given to the girls for their enhancement and knowledge. Number 8. Equal participation is the key concept of the International Day of Women and Girls in Science. Number 9. The roles and responsibilities need to be properly understood by them to create an atmosphere for non-violence. Number 10. All the news and updates require higher thinking capability, and this is the primary language of the International Day of Women and Girls in Science.